Welcome to the St. Mary's community. We are so excited to be offering you Sunday Fundays starting the second Sunday of every month starting in September. So September 12th, save the date for this fabulous Sunday Funday. Now there are three things that are going to be great about this. First of all, at 10:15, we're going to learn the Jerusalem dance. Have you heard about it? You can Google it. Anastasia is going to come and she's going to teach us the Jerusalem dance. And then we're also going to have a community meal. We can all come together and share a community meal together. It's going to be fabulous. And then at 11 o'clock to 11:45, everybody is going to have spiritual formation. We've got spiritual formation for children, for youth, for men, and for women. So please save the dates. Six Sundays coming up, the second Sunday of every month, September, October, November, December, January, February. Love to have you. Come for Sunday Funday. Bye.
Hey everybody, I'm Darla Cederberg, and I'm here with my friend,
Margaret Brumfield.
Margaret and I met each other several years ago while we were both attending the Alpha Course. And so we want to just tell you a little bit about the Alpha Course and why it meant so much to us. For me, it was a chance to meet new people, get to know people that I already have a little bit of a relationship with. But I was blown away by now my long-term relationship with Maggie Mags, I call her, Margaret. And the love that we share. We've done walks over in East Stuart together. We're in a Bible study group together. And
we've been at the beach together.
We've been at the beach together. So
baptism.
Alpha is just a great program.
It allows us to have long-term relationships and make friends, and there'll always be someone there for you after. It's a judgment-free zone where faith can be discussed. You can ask questions you have. No question is ever wrong.
Yeah, and you know, you're talking about the deep questions of life and the deep questions about Jesus in a total safe environment.
Yes.
And you're just listening to each other and to our stories and what Jesus means to us or what questions we might have about Jesus, what problems we might have. It's a fantastic offering, and I hope everyone will come.
So register below and see you in Alpha. And Darla, let's not forget, Alpha will be online this year.
Oh, that's right.
Yes.
Totally online, very accessible, but intimate. We have a way of doing it that you'll feel that you can still bond with the people of your group in a very safe,
non-judgment.
We start at six on September 8th.
September 8th.
So come and join us.
See you there.
Would love to have you.
Yes.